Hey guys, the question is, if John wants to retire with $10,000 per month, how much principal is necessary to generate this amount of monthly income if the interest rate is 8%? So here we need to calculate present value of perpetuity, which is equal to monthly income divided by, or we can say cash flows divided by rate. Here monthly income is $10,000 per month divided by rate. So it is equal to 8% divided by per month. So 12. So the value will be present value of perpetuity is equal to $1,500,000. So if interest rate is 8%, the amount of principal is $105,500,000. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.